This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. More people have died from the flu in Arkansas. Right now, the death toll at 23, the most at risk, or 65 or older. 17 out of 23 deaths fall in that range. Health officials say this year's flu shot is not as effective as in the past. A group wants Fort Smith's mayor to run things. Right now, the city administrator is running the city's business, and the mayor is the deciding vote in council meetings. The group Take Back the Fort says that they want the mayor to take control to be held accountable. But UAFS professor says a city administrator has been proven to cut down on corruption in city governments. In Fayetteville, they'll discuss changing rules for small breweries. The trend of microbreweries has been increasing in the city, and several have opened up recently. And 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels here now to show us our evening forecast.
Well, Daniel, there is a slight chance for a few isolated showers right on the border of Arkansas and Missouri through about 7 or 8 o'clock tonight. Clouds will be around this evening. Those clouds will be clearing, and that will allow temperatures to drop into the 30s. However, some patchy fog could be an issue after midnight going into tomorrow morning. That could reduce visibilities. That will mix out. We'll start out in the upper 20s and low to mid 30s, and then temperatures for tomorrow with an increase in the clouds should be in the low to mid 50s. So warming up, a nice day tomorrow, and then on Thursday, slight chance for a little light rain, but temperatures will be colder. They will be dropping into the 40s.